Hello, my dear friends, and welcome to our podcast for beginners, season 1, episode 4. I almost forgot. And it's the episode that we will learn how to talk about our family in Georgian, of course. And we are going to learn conjugation of the one to have verb, because we have actually two to have verbs, right? But today we are going to learn the animate to have that we use with animate nouns such as human beings and animals. And that's all. Let's start. So first and main the word in Georgia that we are going to learn now is deda. 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 Which means mother. Deda. 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 Mother. Deda. Mother. To and a mother, teda, mother. So next one is mama, and mama doesn't mean mother, it means father in Georgian. Mama, mama, m-a, mama. So mother is teda, and father is mama, 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 mama. And we call parents mshobeli, one, just mshobeli, 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 parent, mshobeli, and parents mshoblebi, mshoblebi, mshoblebi. So mshoblebi. Mother, deda, great. And how to say father in Georgian? Mama, great, mama, mama, mama. And shvili, shvili is a child of someone. Shvili, 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 shvili. Mother, deda, one parent. I give you time to say by yourself. Mshobeli, great, mshobeli. And what about father? I'm going to say yes, let's say it together. Mama, right, mama, mama. Sister is da, 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 great, da, da. D-A is busy, da. And brother would be zma, 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 z-m-a, zma, 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 zma. So sister, da, 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 great. And brother, zma, zma. And what's about the father? Mama, great, mama, mama. And sibling in Georgian is dedmamishvili. So we know deda, which means mother, we know mama, which means father, and we know shvili, which means child. And all these three words together is sibling, dedmamishvili. Dedmamishvili, dedmamishvili, which literally means mother's and father's child. Dedmamishvili, sibling. Dedmamishvili, dedmamishvili, great. Dedmamishvili. The next one is bebia, bebia, our sweet bebia. Yes, bebia is grandmother. Bebia. Bebia. Sounds great, right? Bebia. Bebia. And where is a bebia? There should be Papua Israel, right? Papua. 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 Grandfather. Papua. Papua. Some Georgians say Papa. Papa. Papua or Papa. Papua or Papa. And bebia, grandmother. Bebia, bebia. So how to say father in Georgian? Mama, great, mama. Mama, great, mama. Child in Georgia. Shvili, great, Shvili, great, Shvili. Okay. In Georgian, actually in Georgian families are big because we consider our aunties and aunties, uncles, everyone like a, and they children as well as a family, our part of our family. So let's learn how to say, for example, aunt in Georgia or uncle and they child, say, which means our cousins, which is a different Georgian actually. Let's start from deida. Oh, I already said deida. So before I will going to continue how to say auntie in Georgia, for information, we have three aunties, and of course today we are going to learn all these. First one is mother size, so mother's sister, which is deida. So deida, we can see here the mother deida, and thy sister. So deida literally means mother sister. Deida, 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 deida. So what about father sister? Our aunt, yes. Guess it would start with a ma, which means mama, and mamida, mamida, like a. Yes, exactly. Mamida, mamida, father, sister, mamida. So what's about auntie from mother side? Deida, great, deida. And father side? Mamida, mamida, great, mamida, amazing, mamida. And wife of our uncle would be Bitsola, 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 B. Tsola, b I t o l a. Let's repeat now. Deida, deida, mamida, mamida, and pizzola, pizzola, pizzola. Great, great. So now let's learn how to say uncle. And here, don't get scared because we have just one word for it and it's busier. I have just one word in Georgian actually because I am uncle. So, and bizia. So we have the word bizia. 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 But we have actually here also two another additional forms in Georgian that we use in spoken as well, in spoken Georgian and writing Georgian. Bizia is generally most common used. Bizia. We have also zia, 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 bizia, zia, bizia. So yes, bizia, zia, and pizza, 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 b I z a, pizza. So first one is bizia. The next is zia, and bizia, zia. Mm-hmm. So actually all of them are same. It doesn't matter which side would be, like father side or mother side, like when we talked about auntie here. No, it's just variation of the word bizia, uncle, that's all. There is no difference between from mother side and father side, unfortunately. Have a uncle, I am protesting against it. I need more words for it. Anyway, so we have one word, bizia, but also we can say zia, 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 right? And pizza, 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 pizza. Great. So now it's time for our cousins. Yes, and we will start from our mother's sister child, right? Our, yes, our mother's sister child would be Deidashvili. It's just one word. So repeat with me. Deidashvili. Deidashvili. It's actually a compound word with deida, which means auntie from mother's side, and plus shvili, child. So deida shvili, deida shvili, deida shvili, deida shvili. Great. Dadashvili. And about father side would be Mamidashvili. So Mamida, we know it's auntie from father side, and plus Shvili, child. So Mamidashvili, Mamidashvili, Mamidashvili. Great. Mamidashvili, Mamidashvili. And what's about our uncle? Pizza, right? So would be Pizzashvili. Great. Pizzashvili, Pizzashvili, cousin from uncle side, right? But which uncle we don't know, because in Georgia we have just one uncle, right? Not it's like auntie from mother side or from father side. So Pizzashvili, Pizzashvili. Let's repeat now. I have to say my mother's sister's child. Yeah, auntie's child, cousin. So we should know how to say auntie from other side and plus child, his or her own, right? Great. Dadashvili, Dadashvili, Dadashvili. Great. Dadashvili. And what's about uncle's side, uncle's child? Easy, right? We should take pizza and plus shvili, pizza shvili, pizza shvili, pizza shvili, and father's sister's child. Yes, the same way. Plus, Mamidashvili, great. Mamidashvili, 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 great. Great, great. So repeat now how to say mother in Georgian. Teda, great. Teda. What's about grandmother? Bebia, Bebia. What's about father? Mama, Mama. Great. And the last one, actually, I forgot how to say grandchild in Georgian, and this would be the child's, the child's of child. So Shvili, 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 right? Shvili, 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 together. Shvili, Shvili, it's easy. Shvili, Shvili, great. Shvili, 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 Shvili. That's all, my dear friends, and now let's move on and learn how to conjugate a verb to have one with animate nouns. Okay, let's go. Okay, my dear friends, now it's time to learn to have verb. But the first one, as I told you in the beginning, in Georgia we have two to have verbs. One that we are going today learn we use with animate nouns, such as human beings and animals, and the second one with inanimate things for everything. Let's start. First, we will conjugate the verb in the present, and then we will make lots of examples. Let's start. Me mqavs, I have me mqavs, me mqavs, me mqavs. Shen gqavs, you have singular form. Shen gqavs, shen gqavs, shen gqavs, shen gqavs. He or she or it, mas qavs, mas qavs, mas house, mas house. But in spoken Georgian, this hill in the beginning will be dropped and would say just house, mas house, mas house. So me mqavs, I have, or I can just say mqavs, have, I, right? Mqavs, 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 you have. Shen gqavs, right? Shen gqavs, or without shen pronouns, it would be gqavs, gqavs, gqavs. Pay attention, in spoken Georgia, this gq together would sound like gqavs, 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 not gqavs, because it's really hard for us even to pronounce. That's why we are just almost muted. G, and we say gqavs, gqavs. he or she has must calves. But in writing Georgia, we would say calves. Let's say now, I have two brothers. Me, right? Mm-hmm. So, did you say mem kaus orizma? If you said it's correct. Mem kaus orizma. Mem kaus orizma. Great. So, you have a beautiful mother. Shen. Mm-hmm. Shen. Kakaus lamazi from previous yes lessons we learned lamazi. So Shenkaus lamazi deda. Great. Shenkaus lamazi deda. She or he has 5 cats. But in Georgian when we say numbers, the noun would be in a singular form. Okay? So 5 is huti. Okay, let's say she or he has 5 cats. I think I'm talking about me. Okay. Mas khaws or khaws. Mas khaws huti kata. Mas khaws huti kata. Great. Mas khaws huti kata. Mas khaws huti kata. Great. Now plural forms, okay? Chven gvraus. We have. Chven gvraus. Tkven gvraut. Mat gvraut. They have mat. Gaut, mat, gaut. So we have twen gebraus. You have plural form or polite form twen gaut. But here g also will be almost muted twen gaut, right? And they have mat gaut. But here is a h, and in spoken Georgia we muted and say mat gaut. Okay, great. So we have one sister. Chwen Klaus Ertida. Now let's say you have a friend in Georgia. Okay? I would say you guys. Tkven Kraft Megobari, or you can say Erti Megobari. Tkven Kraft Megobari in Georgia. Sakartveloshi. Right. And let's go back to I have. So I have a Georgian friend. Not from Georgia, but a Georgian friend. Right? I have Georgian friend and let's say American friend. Okay. Me mkaus. Kartveli, Georgia, and da, pay attention, da can be sister or and, right? And, so, memkaus, Kartveli, da Amerikeli, megobari, friend, or megobrebi, friends, great, wait, how to say, you want singular form, you have Italian grandmother, blessed. Okay, Shen Kaus, right? Shen Kaus. I would say Italian, for Italy is a country and a person, person from Italy, right? So, Italieli bebia. Italieli bebia. Great. Italieli bebia. Italieli bebia. That's great. That's great. Italieli bebia. That's all my dear friends for today. If you liked, don't forget to subscribe our channel, and if you want, you can support our channel, and below all this video you can find our support page and you can become our Komagi, which means supporter. And also don't forget to write down your family members, like to talk about yourselves in Georgian, try to make a sentences, and I will answer if there will be any mistakes. That's great, my dear friends, and abahe, which means see you soon or bye bye in informal way in Georgian.